113k. So yesterday, I didn't upload yesterday video, I uploaded today morning. So the oil thermostat housing, it's here. I already put by again this, I'm gonna torque it on the car. When I'm gonna put on the engine actually, the thermostat housing, not down. Now one friend, he placed a comment regarding the guides. If it stopped the grinding sound, god damn it. Okay, so what I was saying, a friend, he mentioned, he said that, you know what, better to change the guides. Listen up. For me, it's very easy to say that, you know what, these guides, yeah, I'm not gonna use them, I'm gonna put a new one. There's no problem with the guides. That's me. If the owner sent us a message or tell us, you know what, change the guides, I will gonna change it. Why I'm saying that? Like I said, I inspect yesterday the guides, I wash them, I clean them, I inspect them, and there is no scratch or cracks or whatever. It's beautiful. Then, important thing, on the high mileage 113K, not only 113K, 157, 156, you see that this rubber, it comes apart. You see that I'm squeezing with my fingernail here, and it's soft. So what that means? This means that it's not burnt. Either this gear or this gear, the rubber I'm talking about, that this is to work silent, all right? It's still soft. Usually it's missing the inner piece, this one or this one or the outer, or here it's missing 1, 2, 3, all of them. I have a couple of videos and you can see that before, how it was, how it, not this one, from another engines, from different engines with a high mileage. So what I saw up to now, I saw on the guide here for the tensioner actually, for the oil pump chain that has this coating, and that's what I'm gonna change. I wish I can find only the pad here, only the friction material here. Unfortunately, it goes all together. Unfortunately, it's gonna be nice instead of wasting the part, just changing this one. But unfortunately. So, once again, if I have a healthy parts and I know that they're gonna last at least 200,000 kilometers. Now, if you are not changing oil and you keep the oil inside, let us say for 5 years, the same oil, and you're changing oil every 15 to 20,000 kilometers, then yes, they're gonna get burned. The same thing will gonna happen if I put a brand new. But if you take care about this, about the engine, and you're not changing once every 10 years the oil, and if you're not keeping the oil for 20,000 kilometers, it will not gonna have any problem. Just to be on the same page. Same thing, usually, you know that the oil pickup tube here, this rubber, it goes bad. Here I'm squeezing it and still has elasticity, so it's not get burnt. That's why I'm saying that this engine, it doesn't have a high mileage. From what I saw, the run out of the cylinders, it's nothing. It's nothing, the run out. The crankshaft, the bearings, everything, it's in excellent condition. So, to me, like I said, if the customer said to me that, you know what, send a message and say that, you know what, I want the new guides and I need the new gears, I'm gonna replace it. If it was my engine, I'm gonna close it with this one because I know that it's gonna last. They're not gonna have any problem. On this one, like I said, I found a problem. I see this wear that has on this and I'm gonna change it. So, once again, easy to replace parts, but I'm against throwing healthy parts. That's me. Anyhow, once again, it's not my call. From whatever you see here, the owner, the customer, he's watching the videos. So if he doesn't like something, he can easily say to me that, you know what, he can send a message to the company or he can place a comment to say that, you know what, Tassos, you know what, I don't like this gear, change it, put a new one. I will gonna do it. I don't like the guides, change them. I will gonna change them. There's no problem with it. It's fine. This is my opinion. This doesn't mean that I'm right. All right? That's on my head. At the end of the day, if the customer, if the owner said to me, get a hammer and break the timing cover, guess what? It belongs to him. I'm gonna take a hammer and I'm gonna break the timing cover. Right? Anyhow, that's what I have to say. Let me continue. The yesterday video I uploaded, like I said, today morning. That's why it was today, and now today I'm making another video. Let's continue, because I'm in the middle of the shit. With all due respect, thank you. And like I said, for the oil pump, where's the oil pump? I have there the oil pump. I explain why I don't want to mess with the pump, since I'm gonna ship the engine outside of this country. I hope that I'm clear with that. So that's it for now. Continue.